Kira, the first game in this season is on Saturday. How do you feel your shape is?
Personally, I'm in good shape, like the other players. I think we train very well, we are prepared, and we did good in the training matches, and now is the most important is coming, you know. Pre-season game and Superliga game is not the same, but we know what to do. We just have to follow our game plan and everything, and then everything will be fine.
You have performed very well in the pre-season. How do you feel?
Yeah, I feel good. I just try to adapt the way the coach wants me to play and everything, and the system we're gonna play and everything. So I just work hard, work for the team like I always do, and I just try to give my best on Saturday if I have the opportunity to play.
Dab leave the club after the last season. Are you ready to go in and fight for the central midfielder?
I always like to play, you know, like as a football player. It's not fun to be on the bench, of course, but we have so much competition in the team. We have many good players who can play also in the middle. So I just need to do my work, and then the coach will decide who play, and then I just have to be focused all the time. That's it.
Midtjylland is also a strong team. Are you ready to go in and fight for the 3 points?
Yeah, of course. It's you know, in this Superliga, every team can beat everyone if you are there and you are ready. Of course, Midtjylland is a very good team. They won the champions, so yeah, it's gonna be very hard to beat them. But they also know that if we are there, it's gonna be difficult for them to beat us. So it's gonna be an exciting game. And I just hope we get all the luck we need in a football game and to win this match.